Well, happy St. Patrick's Day to you all. And welcome back to hashtag 60 Seconds with Sean Sweater. One of my favorite days of the year. I get to wear green and try and pretend I have an accent. But what better topic than luck on a day like today? How often have you heard the saying, it's better to be lucky than be good? Well, I've taken that and really put it into practice. Because for me, luck is really about refining, practicing, enhancing your skill. Take a sport like golf. You'll hear, well, that was a lucky shot, or you were lucky. Well, behind that luck in a majority of cases is the time, the energy, and the skill. So I'm fine with people saying I'm lucky, or that was lucky for you to get that job, or that was lucky for you for this to happen to you. Behind the scenes, do everything in your power to make sure that you get more luck. Because no matter what people want to call it, you know you put in the time, the energy, and the effort to make that happen. So on this St. Patrick's Day, I hope everyone has a wonderful day. Until tomorrow.